It's showtime. By that, I mean it's time for more Splatoon. Alright, we got our team ready to go. Now we just need to find ourselves some opponents. So yeah, I would say that I don't have too much longer to go on this, but actually I do because of all the weapons that I'm gonna have to buy. Not gonna have to buy, but that I will buy. Because, you know, I still want to unlock all the weapons. Although that might take me quite a while. I'm just glad that I made it to the rank of Pokemon Red Champion. We have a guy on our team named Charizard. That is quite appropriate. You wanna know what else is appropriate? My dick sack. Oh, no, wait, no. Wait, just kidding. That was inappropriate. Wrong one. Yeah, this kind of weapon, not my favorite. I mean, it's alright, and I seem to do well with them, but... I don't know. They're alright, I guess. There's worse weapons out there. Just wish I didn't have to keep pressing the button every time, that's the thing. Alright, Charizard. Let's fuck up some witches. This thing has pretty low ink consumption, so that's useful. Is it just me or am I getting away with this way too easily? This is our home base, right? Right here? Yeah, looks like we probably have some trouble going here. Oh, yeah, definitely. Well, I killed that one guy anyway. Which was fun. I don't know, I always do pretty well with these weapons, they're just not my... Or with this weapon, because I don't have any others yet. Who the hell? Excuse me, sir, ma'am, sir, I don't care. We definitely won that round. That was a good round. Actually, yeah, really good round. Yeah, see, I always do really well with those weapons. They're not always my favorite to play with, but I do well with them. I broke 150,000. Jeez. Anyway, that'll be it for that one, so goodbye.